Indian Institute of Information Technology Guwahati IIITG is one of the Indian Institutes of Information Technology IIIT located in Guwahati in the state of Assam in India. It was set up by the MHRD, Government of India in Public-Private Partnership PPP mode. It was declared as an institute of national importance under the Indian Institutes of Information Technology Public-Private Partnership Act 2017. Topic: History. On 18 March 2013, Ministry of Human Resource Development, Government of India introduced a bill in the Parliament to establish 20 new Indian Institute of Information Technologies in different parts of the country. As per the bill, MHRD will establish the 20 new IIITs under the Public-Private Partnership (PPP) mode, partnering with respective state governments and industry partners. The industry partners are Tata Consultancy Services, Oil India, SREI Infrastructure Finance, Assam Electronics Development Corp, Amtron, Novashium and Medhasu eSolutions. Topic: Foundation. IIIT Guwahati was set up in 2013. The foundation stone for campus of IIIT Guwahati was unveiled in the presence of Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi. Topic: Academics. IIITG offers B.Tech degree in Computer Science and Engineering and Electronics and Communication Engineering. Admission to all undergraduate programs are on the basis of the All India Rank (AIR) in the Joint Entrance Examination (Main, G-Main). From 2015 onward, students enrolled in the research doctoral program awarding a PhD after either completing a B.Tech degree or an M.Tech one. IIIT Guwahati has also started an M.Tech program for CSE and ECE graduates from 2018. IIIT Guwahati houses the following departments: Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering, Department of Mathematics, Department of Humanities and Social Sciences, English, Linguistics, Economics and Political Science. Topic: Placement. Placement Cell provides a platform for the final year students to get job offers and also looks after the internships for the pre-final year students. The first batch completed its program in May 2017, which consists mainly two department ECE and CSE of B.Tech program. In the recently conducted placement session, several firms like Amazon, Directi, Smartpre, Nagaro, TCS, Zaloni, IBM Global Services, FR Technology, Metal etc., have participated and a number of students have been recruited. Topic: Annual festivals. Yuvan is the annual technical, sports cum cultural extravaganza of IIIT. Though the competitive rounds of coding, robotics and different round of matches took place throughout the year, the cultural part and complete sum up of the festival is generally scheduled to take place in the month of March, continues for 3 days.